Good evening, everyone. Welcome back to the channel. Very excited about today as we're going to switch back to Opiate. Now, I see that there's 6 tracks with a hidden track as well. Today, as per your suggestions, I'm going to be doing the title track, Opiate. Been doing a lot of reading about this. Seems to be an argument about whether it is about religion, whether it's not about religion, whether it's religious based. So I'm trying to keep my head as pure as possible and just listen to the lyrics and listen to the music and see where it takes me. Okay, let's go.
Strong to guide you. Deaf and blind and dumb and born to follow. What you need is someone strong to guide you. Like me. If you want to get your soul,
what you need is someone strong to guide you. Damn and blind and dumb and born to follow. Let me lay my hand upon you. My God's will.
Definitely tall, isn't it?
Jesus Christ, why don't you come save my life now? Open my eyes, blind me with your light now. Jesus Christ, why don't you come save my life now? Open my eyes, blind me with your light now.
Not quite as heavy as it is their other album. Song for Hot. It's a bit lighter in the music in this one. Going a bit dark and I know it was slowed down.
If you want to get your soul to heaven,
that's somebody banging on the door, that is.
Just do everything I tell you to do. Jesus Christ, why don't you come save my life now? Open my eyes, blind me with your light now. Jesus Christ, why don't you come save my life now? Open my eyes, blind me with your light now.
Like I do.
We both want to rape you.
Oh, how long?
Elbow, no.
How long?
many hands has he got? All up and down and drum.
Okay, everyone, there we go. OP at the title track. Just built up from the start, didn't it? Again, another strong message. Maynard's writing is really, really impressive. I really like how he manages to almost not conform to normal styles of songwriting. Goes for fairly hard-hitting subjects, doesn't he? And as I said, I've read lots of stuff about whether this is related to religion or not related to religion. It obviously talks about Jesus a lot in the song. So I'm sure everyone takes their own interpretation about what it means. I get the Marxist influence that I had running along the bottom on the ticker. I understand that. I mean, the music, I don't really need to say anything about it. It's just top quality. And those drums building right at the end. And again, Maynard in this, holding these notes for so long. And obviously I came across the Gaping Lotus at the end of that. So I have got that as well. I've not added it into this video. If you want it in a separate one, if you want me to put it up on YouTube, I will do. But it's obviously just a small song. Let me know. So again, no bad songs from Tool so far. And this is back to the start now. Definitely off to a bang in 1992. So next we will do Opiate 2, which I believe is fairly similar, just reimagined. And then after that, what I'm going to do is a live reaction to Sober, as requested by all of you. And then let me know in the comments if you want me to continue and do the rest of the Opiate EP, or whether we go back to Undertow. I'm thinking we carry on with the EP Opiate and then go back to the album Undertow, but let me know. So I'll wait for your comments to decide what to do next, but we will be back with more really soon. Hit the subscribe, hit the like, and I'll see you next time. Headphonage. Headphonage. Headphonage.